Miss USA 2017 is... District of Columbia!
The moment my name was called, I immediately felt this overwhelming joy. I stood there holding Miss New Jersey's hand and thought to myself, like, wow, is this my life? I went straight into many interviews, a lot of photography and everything afterwards, and I just sat back and realized, like, this is my life, and I'm so thankful for the opportunity. I moved into my new apartment. I am absolutely in love. I actually wanted to live in New York City for years, and the way to go, my dream has finally come true. We hit the ground running when it came to Media Week. I had the opportunity to go Good Morning America, Fox and Friends, Sirius XM, and so many more. I had the opportunity of going to the Empire State Building. I was able to look over the entire New York City. It was so marvelous and beautiful. I also had the opportunity to go to the One World Observatory on the 102nd floor. I was able to see all of New York City, looking over the Hudson and understand just the different boroughs. My favorite part about Media Week was definitely visiting all of the news stations. I see these people on television, to have the opportunity to even interview with them, it's pretty snazzy. Everyone at SiriusXM is so cool. I had the opportunity to interview with so many people, and on top of that, I was actually challenged by Sway to do a freestyle. I don't recommend you go and listen to that, okay? Don't do it. I had such an amazing time during Media Week. I was able to play dress up, get my hair done, meet so many people, get interviewed, and I wouldn't take any of it back. I was so glad I was able to actually clarify my message to so many people worldwide. So thank you so much, Media Week, for making everything so much better for me.